Tell us about the Daily Bugle showdown.
I like it about the minifigures. My favorite is J. Jonah Jameson.
Okay.
And I like this little microbill dumpster. This flips up. Mm-hmm. And Nova jumps out of it.
Mm-hmm.
And I like Beetle's gun. His wings. His wings are so good. I got an extra pack of them.
Let's see them. And tell us about the building.
The building has a bunch of play features. Right here, Spider-Man can jump. Right here, the DC logo goes boom. This window pops out.
Wow. That's a lot of play features.
There's a trap door right here. Ah, this is so nice. It's a nice place to lay. La 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 la.
Oops.
Wah! That was not a good idea.
Also,
on this, I didn't really get to finish the Doom Jet, but there is the claw. It's really fun to grab J. Jonah James and just swing him around. Hey!
He's the bad guy, right?
No, he's a good guy.
Oh.
He works for the DVC. And Dr. Doom is a bad guy.
Oh.
Wah! 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 Wah!
Okay.
Wah!
Okay. Thank you. Thanks for the introduction.